I witnessed a pack of brothers cooling, drinking eight, waiting impatiently for a brother who was rolling Dayton's. All they saw was whack cars driving by with wacky rims. Most of these guys had on Levi's and a black grill. Told little Loke to go to the store and steal some smokes. Little Loke wasn't too clever and he came up short. Oh well, to hell with that nigga, we got a drive-by that we gotta commit, so get the UCI. Pack all they shit in the bucket and drove by the rival's territory and yo, they shot by. Killed at least two niggas that they was trying to hit. They killed two bystanders that they really didn't want to hit. They celebrated by buying 40 shooting dice. They had on their looks, cause their looks made them look dope. Had their bandanas hanging, but I ain't mentioning no colors. They played pool, cause dice started to play out. 20 minutes later, I ain't lying, I came outside. See some flashy lights on the top of a black and white ride. The man in the blue suit was fighting with the gangster, and I'm sorry to say the gangster was kicking his shit. But not for long, you know other cops had his back. They rounded up a couple of gangsters and put them in the back. But that's okay, cause you know they're gonna strike again. The OGs is locked up, but they got baby low sweat. Any other brother who wasn't from they set, if you wasn't down with them, yo, you'll get put in check. They was in the dope house smoking dope and selling dope. That's how their pockets got fat, so what's wrong with that? Wait a minute, remember that house that they shot by? Well, now it's time for payback and the other gang drove by. Put heads out, left and right, I heard windows shattering. They hit three bystanders and it didn't even matter. Now it's a war that'll go on till everybody in these two gangs is dead. I'd rather rap instead. But yo, this is what they call gangbanging. KMC's a gang, but not that kind of gang, a rap thing. Now, remember little local stole some smoke that came up short? Now he's out of jail but lifting and he's pretty yoked. Drip out, walked in the hood of his rival gang. Yo, he figured he can go through throwing signs just to aggravate him and make him chase him back to his hood. The plan was good, but yo, it wasn't that good. The reason why is cause he didn't even make it back. And speaking of back, that's where they shot the brother in the back. Fell on his face and you ain't seeing this brother no more. The end of his life and the end of the war. Gangsters, gangsters.
Gangsters.